I wake up in the morning, at least it looks like that. Chasing down the memories of a dream I thought I had. Getting out of bed seems easy, just another morning ride. But venturing into a corridor never felt so fucking hard. I'm drifting far away, yeah. Each day still brings its minutes and things to feel the gaps, and the time for all those things I used to call my normal life. And still it feels so quiet, not joyful and not sad. I guess it's just became so simple in being so damn hard. So much space around us, us alone. We can't run and we can't hide. That one cloud that was so distant has now moved above my flat. Her name rhymes with resistance.